start off with a chopped cabbage head. You're gonna cover this in a good layer of salt. We're just gonna squeeze our cabbage, mix in that salt, then let it sit for 15 to 30 minutes. Transfer it to a wide mouth jar. Then you're gonna mash it just as much as you can. You're gonna wanna see some juice. See that juice? With a liquid at the very top that covers all your cabbage. Make sure it's all covered. If not, you're gonna have to make you a brine. But most of the time, you got enough juice from your cabbage